I feel the world is full of confusion. Music is where I found my peace. And since then, music has always been my good friend. And I don't think I'm going to leave this friend. Okay, my inspiration started off like this. So in India, I think for all of us, A.R. Rahman has just been the biggest inspiration. So started off there and then moved to Bill Evans. Jazz, and every artist, whoever is a good musician, I think they're all my inspirations. Yeah. Alright, I started off with keyboard. I used to learn keyboard, and then I did my audio sound engineering, and I'm into music production, so I produce my own music, and I teach, record. I've also played for bands. I've played for bands like Rainburn and a few other bands, and then yeah, just teaching, playing, recording. That's it. Yeah. I've been practicing music since 10 years now. Yeah. So started off with keyboards and then piano. And then, yeah, 10 years now. I've been playing for 10 years. So I feel every teacher should try and understand the student's strengths and weaknesses, and then the teacher should be able to fill in the blank. Like not every student should be approached in a particular way. So if a teacher knows exactly where the student is good and where is bad, I think half of the problem is solved there, and you can just focus on what is needed and just tell the student what is required for their growth. In music education, I think ear training and sight reading, everything is equally important, and also trying to make them understand the character of the piece, what they're playing. It's not just the notes that is important, it's also the character of the piece. That's what is the most important thing. So the first level is just getting the notes and the rhythm and all those kind of things, and then the character of the piece, and then the character of the piece is where the main focus should be. So that's where I focus, and that's where is my teaching. I've been teaching since 2011, so 8 years now, 7 to 8 years. A minimum of at least 30 to 40 minutes, but if they want more progress, the more quality practice, and also practice, quality practice is more important than too much of practice. So conscious practice, and when you enjoy, that's the best kind of practice. Okay, WeGotGuru, I've been teaching here for 4-5 years now. So I like the place, I like the ambience here, it's quite positive. And even the area, it's got a positive vibe here. So it's fun teaching in WeGotGuru, and also the people here. I love teaching here.